हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू ऑल? ओके, सो इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव टोल्ड यू द वोकैबुलरी ऑफ जी, एंड यू नो जी सेज ग, जी ग, से विद मी जी ग. सो डू यू रिमेम्बर द वोकैबुलरी? विच थिंग स्टार्ट्स विद ग? यस, ग ग्लास, ग गिटार, ग गार्डन, ग गोट, ग ग्रेप्स, ग गोरिल्ला एंड ग गुआवा. यस, सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टेल यू दैट हाउ यू हैव टू राइट जी एंड हाउ यू हैव टू राइट ग. ओके, सो वॉच द वीडियो केयरफुली सो यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ वी हैव टू राइट जी ग. ओके, so you have four lines like this in your notebooks. So what we have to do, we have to start from the top line because you know that always the capital letter starts from the top line. Okay, so what we have to do first, we have to make round like semicircle, we have to make, and then up, and then make sleeping line, right? So, and for the small girl, what we have to do, we have to start from the second line because it's a tail letter. This letter is tail letter and it will touch the last lower line. Okay, so what we have to do, make a semicircle again and then up, and then down, touch the bottom line, and then round. Okay, so this is your small letter and it says G, right? So again, I'm writing one more time, so watch it carefully. So for the capital one, we start from the top line and we will make semicircle like this, up, and make like this sleeping line. Okay, and for the small one, make semicircle, then go up, down, and touch the bottom line. So this is G and it's G, right? So do you understand how to write? Okay, now you have to tell me what I have to do to write G G. Okay, yes, tell me, what should I do? Yes, semicircle, right, and then up, and then sleeping line, very good, and again semicircle, up, down, and touch the bottom line. So I hope, children, you understand how to write G G. So keep practicing at home. Okay, bye bye, Allah Hafiz.